Hello everyone, welcome back to Echo of the Wilds. Alright, it's time to start making some serious progress now that I've discovered the golden berry bush magics. Let's go off to bed. So my current plan is to just get more and more gold pieces, and then go sell those gold pieces, make $1 billion, clear-cut the forest, and put down a Walmart. I think I can do it. I feel like that's achievable. Ooh, it appears to be hot. Yes, it's hot. Okay, that might change my plans, actually. Because I could craft the sun hat thing. Thanks to this spiffily brimmy hat, the blazing gaze of the all-seeing sun will no longer peer upon me judgingly. Oh, you know what? Maybe. See, I can craft that pretty easily. I know I can get the yellow stuff from the stream, which is where I was going to go anyway. Well, alright, hold on, let me dump what I've got. I don't need the axe. Let's drop that. What is this? Oh yeah, the net. So let's go to the stream. And I was gonna pick up stones to go make another tool, but if I can craft this hat, that would be very nice. So let's see if I can. Oh, that doesn't look good. I see you. Oh, what the hell? It says, golly no, something yucky slithered into my mouth. Ugh. Great, now I'm poisoned. Wonderful. Can I actually drink anyway? Nope. Okay. I might have something good back at base camp, but if not, I was going to go to the mountain anyway. The hillside, which has the medicine plants. I wonder if the water's infected because of the strange things I'm seeing in it, or if those are disconnected, I don't know. Anyway, let's gather up some stones. Yeah, forget the hat. Well, I mean, I might as well grab one. This would be a pack mule, as usual. Let's go back to base camp. Dump my thing. Let me see if I have some medicine here. I probably don't. I don't think I do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't. Nope. Okay, well I've got two kinds of horrible things happening to me at the moment. Do I have any food left? No. Water's the real problem, not food. I'm guessing the heat is probably making it worse. Alright, I'm gonna risk it anyway. I'm gonna go up here. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Okay, that'll cure that. Quickly, 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 quickly. I didn't mean to drop that. And it's too dark. Should have taken a torch, I guess. I want to just reload, but that feels cheap. I literally just wasted everything I just did there. That was 100% a waste. Yeah, I'm never... It's so tempting to fucking do that. Use up the last half of your day to go get a stone, but it never works. It never works. Well, it actually worked once. But that's twice now that it hasn't worked, and it's completely screwed me. Alright, well, we're making a tiny fire. So what am I gonna do tomorrow? I need food. I absolutely need food, and I need wood. I also want to make a pickaxe type thing. Oh, the sky's alive with mysterious meteors. It's apparently a good thing. But yes, I'm very close to dying. So, need food badly. Did I repopulate? I think I left a gold nugget there. Well, I could always leave more. Yeah. Okay. So I go there, I get food. I'm good on food, then I need wood. And I want the stuff to make a tool. To get stone, a pickaxe. But to make a pickaxe, I'm gonna need wood anyway. So I think today's just gonna be food and wood. I'm pretty sure I left a gold nugget on the ground or something. Maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I didn't. Or maybe I shouldn't because maybe it disappeared. I don't know, it feels dangerous. I feel like some nefarious squirrel is gonna just come by and pick up my gold nugget. Bastards. It's always the squirrels. Water is a serious problem. I'm good on food, but yeah, water's not good. It's not overheated anymore, though, so that should slow down my loss of water. Let's just take these back to base camp. Okay, wait a minute, can I cut down this tree? I could just cut down this tree. Yeah, I don't have to go to a different location to cut down a tree. That'd be very convenient. Okay, let's do that. I know that's gonna take most of my axe, probably. Or it's gonna take all of it! Can I use this to finish the job? I don't think I can. Oh no, I can, okay. It's gotta be close, right? It looks close. Okay, thank God, it was close. Right, how much do I have here? There's one piece. Tree stump, which I can cut. Well, I mean, I don't actually have the thing to cut it, but I can eventually cut it. Alright, so enough for probably two good fires here, without cutting the tree stump. Alright, what do I do now? I've got all the stones Do I have enough stones? Yes, I do. Alright, so I've got enough stones to go get a tool. Or to go get a big stone, I mean. Which is actually exactly what I should do. Yes. I think so. Yeah, alright, let's go get a stone. And I've only used a quarter of a day going to the other place, so it's actually not going to become nighttime here, so I'm not going to have the same problem I did before. Oh, should have brought my net. Okay. Finally. Oops, I didn't mean to eat that. Take some medicine with me. I am losing health by being up here because it's too cold, so let's get the hell out of here. Quickly, 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 quicker, 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 quicker. Not fast enough, not fast enough. Okay, it's fine. Let's go ahead and eat the rest of this. Oh, I think I've got one left. I do have one left. I'll have it right now. I don't plan on saving it this soon. Okay, so I'm going wood for a little bit. I keep making axes, but then the getting of stones is like the thing that just keeps screwing me completely, so I'm actually going to make a pickaxe. I think I have the stuff for a pickaxe, don't I? Oops, gotta drop some stuff. Gotta drop all the things! Yes, a dependable destroyer of rock nobility. Okay, it's not a pickaxe, but it's a hammer. Same sort of thing, kind of, whatever, same purpose. Let's do it. I don't have the materials. What? Oh, I dropped the big stone. Whoops. Went a little overboard there. A bluey stone hammer. I find it strange that that blue stone isn't actually blue. It's just gray. Why isn't it called graystone? Alright, quarter of a day. Anything I want to do with that? Anything I can do with that? Not really. Nope. Alright, now that I've got that, I'm gonna go smash the hell out of some stones and get a bunch of them, and then I'm gonna go get more food. Oh, that is beautiful. That sound is so sweet, and the result is even sweeter. I wonder how many stones I can get out of this thing. 4 so far. I think I'll stop there, because I don't have room for any more. I think that's all that's up here anyway. Oh, there's one more. Okay. Got enough stones to make a shit ton of tools, and the next thing I'm gonna have to make is an axe, I think, because my wood is gonna quickly run out if I can't cut that tree stump. Let's put them all over here. In fact, let's put all of my tools over here, and all of my tool-making stuff. So, food, I need gold chunks. I think I've only got one left. Yeah, I've actually only got one gold chunk left, which is actually really not good. So I'm gonna need to go to the stream and look for more gold. Oh, and I can take my my hammer with me to get more gold pieces. Thank you. I maybe should use the last one to save. I probably should have. Because now that I've got all those stones, this is a pretty good place to be. The only thing that could really screw me over completely here is if I go to the stream and there's just no gold. That would be very, very bad. Do I really want to use stones to get gold? Yeah, I mean, I suppose one gold piece will get you a lot more food. It gets you four pieces, four things of berries, which would more than make up for how much you invest into it. Yeah, alright. Alright, well, I can't do that tonight, obviously. I thought I had one Oh, wait, I used that to make the tool, the other big piece. Can I burn a tree stump? You probably can. Yeah, that probably makes a bonfire with one, right? Oh yeah, there we go. This roasty, irascible inferno will rip-roar maybe forever. I wish. Okay, so I don't even need to cut the wood, although it might be more inefficient to leave it uncut. I'm not sure how many chunks you get out of it. Certainly it would be at least two. The tangy smell of rot briefly tickled my nostrils. Hmm? What do you mean? Did something rot? I don't even have any food here, so nothing I have could have rotted, really. Okay, so today is a gold run, isn't it? Yeah. If I can get a chunk of wood, I can make all the tools I need, too. Wait, what is that? A fetid clump of rotting vegetative matter. Only the cruel cannibalistic planties could hanker for such a foul thing. So I can use it as mulch for planting. Can you plant stuff? Can you make a garden? That'd be amazing. Alright, I need to cut this thing into chunks so I can make a tool so I can cut things into chunks. Kind of a catch-22 there. I mean, I do have this. Alright, let's see how easy it is to cut. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, hopefully there aren't weird corpses floating through here, because I really want to drink the water. Okay, it looks fine. Alright. Okay, it's fine. Even if it wasn't, I have medicine back at base camp, so wouldn't be much of a problem. Okay, come on gold, come on gold, come on gold, come on gold, yes, yes, yes! That is what I like to see! I need more. Ooh, that's not looking good. Oh, come on, please. Okay, can you get some from there? I knew it would run dry at some point. There was like 10 here last time. But now there's only 2. Oh yeah, I guess I should just use my... Yeah, let's use this first. It's probably gonna break really soon, I think. Not that soon. Wait, what? Wait, where's the gold chunk? The fuck? I can see gold in it. Are you kidding me? Lame. I didn't miss anything, did I? No? Okay. One. That's all I got. One. Okay. Where do I go from here? I think I know what to do. Crap, I'm putting stuff I don't want over here, over here. This is crafting stuff. Where's the other stone? There's the other stone. Get out of here. How should I sort this stuff? I don't know. Crap on the left. Gold in the middle. Tool making stuff on the right, I guess. End tools. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, let's grab the net. Okay, I gotta be quick. Let's grab one of those. So I'm gonna go to the forest and I'm gonna try to get any food from any trees I can with a net, and I'm also gonna try to get blue things so I can cut the tree stump back here and make a tool and fire. I wanna make an axe. Yes. Alright, let's go. Gotta be quick. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Fruit, fruit, fruit. Looking for fruit. That'll do. I'll take you. Thank you. That's right, I haven't been back here for a while. I guess everything's regenerated. Alright, it's full dark now. Let's see what else is here. Alright, it's the last one. Let's make room for it by burning my torch. Whoa, okay! Something just ran in the trees in the forest. I'm leaving. I'm out. Yeah, I'll put all my, like, food and super valuable stuff in the middle here. So gold and food. Right, I can't see anything. That's weird, I can't see it to use it, but I can see this to make a torch. Come on. There we go. Dump that and that. Dump that. So yeah, it looks like it's more efficient to cut it, because you only need two pieces to get a good fire. But if you do the stump, then you end up using three pieces. All right, that's good to go. Let's go ahead and make a tool. I've got so many stones, it's beautiful. Think of all the tools. So many tools, it's beautiful. So I've got a hammer, don't really need another one. Got plenty of stones. I suppose the axe is probably the most important thing, to be honest. Really would like a shovel though. But yeah, let's make this. Is there actually another tree I can cut here? Or am I gonna have to cut them somewhere else and bring them here? Because that's gonna be annoying. Because storage is very hard. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the others are too far away to cut. They are. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to haul wood. I really need a backpack of some sort. I want more gold. I need more wood. I could definitely get wood if I go to the forest, obviously. Should I do that first? Go for, yeah, wholesome wood. And then visit the stream and look for gold? Sounds like a good way to spend the day. Yeah. I also want to find that beach again and cut down that palm tree thing, see if I can make a griddle or whatever it was. I'm not sure what I'd do with that, but it'd be nice to make something else for once. Looking for some fruit. Not finding it. Aww. Wish I had some gold with me. It's a deer. Oh, here we go. Alright, I guess I just gotta cut down a tree. Should I go for a small one or a big one? It's definitely more efficient to cut down a big one in terms of storage size, because you can get the tree trunks. God, that's taking so much. That's gotta be like most of the axe right there. Alright, tree stems first. Big chunks next. Excellent. You know, it's almost worth it to just leave the axe here. But no, I need to cut them back at base camp. It's actually more efficient to go to the left. I can cut both of these with my axe. Come on. Yes. Okay, my axe has got to be very close to being completely spent. But I have a shit ton of wood. Assuming I get 3 from each tree stump, I have 6, 7, 8. Which is enough for 4 days, assuming it doesn't rain. Alright, now I need food. Quite badly, actually. I want to go up on the mountainside and dig stuff up. Okay, I can go up on the mountainside and dig stuff up with a shovel that I can make, but that leaves me with very low vitality, because it's going to lower my vitality to make the shovel, and it's going to lower it to dig it up. And it's going to be getting dark, so if I take too long, I'm screwed. So that's dumb. Yeah, I need to be in a safer position before I do that. Oh, you know what? This is perfect. Yeah, here's what I'll do. I'm actually not going to go to the stream. I'm going to go here. I'm going to use my thing. I'm going to eat all the food, and I'm going to take the last one that I left at base camp to go save. Got half a day left. This takes a quarter of a day. Next place will take a quarter of a day. Yeah, much, much safer. In fact, I think I'm actually going to save one of these. Yeah. I don't know why I just dropped that. Just going to have to pick it up anyway. Going to save. Whoops. Wait. Fuck, I just went to the... Oh, no. I guess we're getting a recipe instead. Whoopsie. I have no idea what that is. Actually, it looks like a snare type thing. Maybe not a snare, but something to, like, catch a rabbit. You know, you trigger the stick and the thing falls or whatever. It's a spine fisher. Huh? A fishing pole? With this crude aquatic beastie catcher, a banquet of fine succulent, albeit tiny, fishies await my slavering maw. Hmm. What does that need? One of the blue things. But what the hell's the other stuff? I think one of those is worms. Yeah, that must be the bait, which probably comes from the mud things in the swampy area, but I couldn't use the mud things, so I don't know what I need for the mud. Couldn't you just use your hands? Maybe you need like, oh, you probably need a shovel. And then I don't know what the other stuff is. It's gotta be string, but how do I make string? I guess I'd need the recipe for that. All right, so I'm not making that anytime soon. That's got a lot of intermediary steps. Need string, which I don't know how to make. Need worms, which I don't have. Need to make a shovel, which actually I'm gonna make right now. Alright, for the first time ever, I actually have 4 tools. Beautiful. Alright, I really want to save tomorrow. Yeah, I really, really, really want to save tomorrow, so I think I'm gonna go to the stream, see if I can find more gold. Take it to the berry bush grove, and then save it. So I'm going to take my hammer with me. Wow, the sky's alive with mysterious meters. Mysterious parking meters are in the sky. Apparently they've all run out of time. I wonder what it means. Yeah, leave this food here, because I want to save by the end of the day, no matter what happens. Hmm. Alright, I'm not drinking. The water's corrupted. Come on. Gold. Gold. Yeah, my bounty's run out. Alright, I gotta work for it. That's fine. Got a hammer. Let's hope I actually get gold from these, though. I don't get it. There's gold. You can visibly see gold. How come I can't get the gold? Yep. Oh, no, don't. I didn't mean to do that. Might as well just take a bunch with me. Let's take one of these too. You better give me gold or I'm gonna be super pissed. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna start needing to use my shovel to dig up roots, I think, and hopefully that pans out because that's not working anymore. Alright, I got medicine back at base camp, I think, unless I accidentally ate it. No, I've got some medicine. Okay, good, 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 good. You are too close to my good pile. Now what? I wanted to save regardless. I don't have any gold to take to the special patch, though. I really, really want to save. Okay, I can either hedge my bets and just wait out the night and use this food to just help me survive long enough to go, like... I mean, I could just go use my shovel. And I'll definitely survive the night. I'll be perfectly fine. No. Let's be cautious. Right, this is where you save. Yes. I've made too much progress to lose. Nothing else I can do. Can't go get recipes. I don't have any food to use. Just gotta sleep. That's not like all of my wood chunks, is it? No, it's not. Okay. Alright, well, I keep looking for gold and it keeps not panning out. No pun intended. What is moving on the ground over here? What in the hell? Filthy worms, even fishies, are sniffy of this bait. Oh! Did my mulch disappear and turn into worms? I guess it did. Okay, well, I've got my bait, but I still don't have a string. Hopefully they stay. Yeah. Hopefully they stay. So, two options here. I can go hope to get gold. Or, what I'm actually going to do, since I just saved, I want to test this out. Let's go grab the shovel, and let's get shoveling. Yeah. I just hope whatever I find, I don't have to cook. Well, that doesn't look good. What the hell? Okay, what, ooh, is that a carrot? This golden sunny vegetable is sure to light up my belly. Mmm. Oh, that didn't give me much. Shit. What is that? That's the string! Whoa, okay, that's good. But it doesn't give me much food, unfortunately, but still. Alright, let's do it. Alright, one more. Wait, I'm gonna fucking die, though. Well, not necessarily. Let's keep going. I've got half a day. It's my water. Alright, we gotta get the hell out of here really quickly. Okay, I just, in one fell swoop, got like everything I need to make a fishing pole, which is super awesome. But, there's the more pressing concern of the fact that I appear to have no water, so... Okay, hold on, calm down. I need to go to the stream and I need to hope that it's not infected with crap. If it is infected with crap, I'm dead. I need to hope it isn't. If it isn't, do I need to take anything with me that could help me catch something? No. Alright, let's go. Nothing in my inventory, don't need anything in my inventory. Please don't drop dead as soon as you get there. Please don't be infected. I need to drink right away. Okay, thank God. Whew. It'd be cruel if there was gold on the ground. Alright, I got a torch. I'm just gonna walk slow. I've got a torch. Even if it's full night, it's fine. Nice and slow. I can survive one more night with a full fire. It's fine.
I need gold.
There's no gold here. Alright, I can make a fishing pole, but I can't sleep through the night and make it and actually survive. I don't have enough vitality. Do I even have a blue thing here? I do have everything, literally everything to make a fishing pole. I probably need to cook the fish, though. Like, do I even have the recipe to cook it? Do I need a recipe to cook fish? I don't know. I don't know how it works. God, this is so promising. I really want to use this fishing pole. Oh. Whoa. Looks like autumn has fallen. It just changed seasons. That's gotta change the food or something, right? How stuff grows? Maybe the kind of animals I see or something? God, if it gets to winter, you're really gonna want warm stuff, aren't you? Okay, what do I do from here? I need food. I'm okay on wood. I probably have enough twigs here. I've got a lot of twigs and one hunk. Yeah, one big piece and a bunch of twigs. I think I have enough to make another big fire. So I just need food. Desperately. I can make a fishing pole. But that's a huge, huge investment, because that's going to take pretty much all my energy. I'll have a little bit left, which I might be able to use to catch fish, maybe, but I don't even know where you can catch fish. Can you catch them in the stream? I didn't see any fish. So would that even work? Would I catch them back at a swamp? Do I have to prepare them with something that I don't have, meaning I couldn't actually eat them? Could I just eat them raw? I don't know. Ooh, look at all these leaves. It's beautiful. Pretty. So what's my best bet for food? Again, the gold is not panning out. I'm thinking it's back at the forest. Because there's two sources of food there. There's the berry bushes. Or not the berry bushes. Actually, there are berry bushes, aren't they? Yeah. There's the berry bushes. And then there's the trees with fruit in them. Which I could use for wood anyway. Maybe I'll cut them down. Yeah, it's either that or take a huge gamble on a fishing pole. But I feel like this is more reliable. It is, but is it going to lead me anywhere? Am I just wasting time, though? Am I just delaying how long it's going to take me to die if I do this? Because I need to find at least a couple things of food, otherwise... otherwise, I haven't done anything other than use more wood. You know. Because if I get one thing of berry, I'm probably going to go through that entire thing through the night. And then I'll be left with no wood. Let's try it. I noticed that some of the... whoa. What the hell? I'm not actually moving my character, by the way. These foresty wilds, no matter where I explore, they feel so deeply familiar. yet evade my memory's grasp. You've been reborn here a great many times. I've lost all count. It's inevitable some experiences may cling. Reborn? Tell me, please. How long have I been trapped in these wilds? How many rebirths have you witnessed? Sometimes I question if you will ever free us. Us? Okay. Let's go nice and slow, conserving food. Okay, this doesn't look good. Oh. As I caress and sniffle this purest of all flower kind, the darkest fogs of inner doubtations recedes to rimations. I don't even know what that means. I don't know what to do with it. I can't eat it. Huh. Please give me food. Please. Please, for the love of God. I guess I'll grab some sticks. Might as well take something from here. There's not gonna be any food here, is there? Oh, there's some mushrooms that may or may not poison me. Okay, give me like 2 hit points. I might have to just, like, try the fishing pole. Okay, I can probably just survive one more night. But, again, where is that going to put me? I'm not finding enough food to actually gain, to get anywhere. So I can probably survive the night and bank everything on tomorrow, or I can make a fishing pole and hope that before night falls I can actually catch fish, and that I have enough vitality to actually make it and catch fish without dying, and that I can eat the fish without having to cook it or anything like that. The fishing one sounds dumb, but I really want to experiment with it. So, you know, I saved it relatively recently. Let's give it a shot. It's probably gonna end horribly, but I feel like I'm just... If I don't find something, a new source of food, I feel like I'm just gonna die. Because the gold isn't working out, the forest isn't working out. Yeah. Eating carrots atop the mountaintop did almost nothing. Alright, what do I need? I need a blue thing. I need my wormies. I need one more of the curly things. I don't seem to have the materials to make this. Huh? Do I need a different kind of worm? It does say even fishies are sniffy of this bait. So I've got, like, putrescent worms? Are you serious? Okay, I could try to get good worms in the swamp, which is probably where I was gonna fish anyway. But I'd have to take a shovel with me, and if I took a shovel, I wouldn't have enough room to really make all the other stuff. I could dump the shovel to have enough room, but then it's dark, so I just lose the shovel in the ground, and that would take way too much time, and that's not gonna work. Nope. Goodbye. Okay. I've gotta wait for tomorrow, I guess. I could try to find a new location. As I've seen in the past, though, finding new locations usually doesn't net you any bushes, or it doesn't net you any easy-to-get food. You might find stuff that you can use tools on to get food, but not easy to get food. And unless I'm going to take all of the freaking tools with me, that doesn't seem like a good idea. Like, what kind of stuff could I get? Coconut tree. Might drop some fruit, sure. That's a big gamble, though. I could take all my tools and gamble on a new location. I could try to catch a frog, but I don't know how to prepare that. I could test different ways to attempt to prepare it. But I'm kind of doubtful. Let's just go here and hope for gold. Please. I'm actually going to take some of these. Alright, I gotta go fast. Shit, should have taken the torch. That doesn't help, that doesn't help, that doesn't help, that doesn't help, none of that helps, none of that helps, god damn it. Fuck, that doesn't help, I can't break that. I'm gonna die doing it. And I think I'm screwed. At least I won't die of dehydration. Still not enough. Yeah, if that's not enough for a full fire, there's absolutely no way I'm gonna survive. Come on. It's still not big enough. Can I burn my axe? The ultimate irony. I don't think I can burn these. Oh, I guess I can. I guess I have to. Still isn't big enough. Oh my god. Can I, like, dig up this bush? This better give me food, or I'm... I think I just screwed myself. Okay, that made a full fire, so that actually is maybe worth it? Dear god. Here we go! I almost want to eat the putrescent worms. I don't think you can. Please live. Okay, I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live. I'll be fine. Okay, I don't even have enough vitality to, like, get wood to even attempt to survive through the night. I need food. That is the only thing I need right now. I just need food. So how do I do that? How do I make that happen? Oh, Got a shovel and I've got a net. I could try the river again for gold, but if I don't find gold that is loose, I'm screwed. If it's in a rock, which often doesn't even give me gold, I'm screwed because I don't have enough vitality to break it open. That seems unlikely. I'm visiting the forest. I don't know. Forest doesn't seem to give me jack crap. So. It's a tough call. Could take a random gamble on a new location. Highly unlikely to pay off. Could go to the forest. Based on the last time I was there, that was also very unlikely to pay off. Could go to the water. Based on my recent experiences, that's also very unlikely to pay off. Gonna try this again. Shouldn't have taken the net. Come on, game. Please, a single gold nugget would make all the difference. Just one. Just one. Just one. Oh! That's the most beautiful sight I've ever seen. That is my savior. My salvation, I mean. That just saved my life. There's a third one. A fourth one! Okay, oh wow, I'm gonna have to dump a tool. Well, I mean, I don't have to. I could just leave it here. No, there's no way I'm leaving it here. What do I use the least? What do I need the least? I don't really need either of these, to be honest. I guess the net's the one I use the least. I'll dump that. I'll come back for it. Four pieces. That is glorious. Okay. Wow. Did that only give me two? Oh, fuck. I actually could have stopped that. I didn't mean to do that. It gave me the food anyway, but that was a waste of vitality. Wait. Shit, it can't repopulate if I got rid of it, right? Oh my god, what have I done? Unless it actually comes back to life? Please return the bush to life. Please. Oh no. I almost want to just load my save over because I just got rid of one of the bushes. Maybe it doesn't affect the total amount you get. I kind of doubt it though. I kind of think it does. Let's not do that again. I guess I should just take these. I really want to save. Can you offer food on the altar? There's no way. Because then you just infinitely multiply your food. That wouldn't make any sense. Oh god, just give me one? Ugh. Alright. I can't believe I dug that up. God damn it. Fucking shovel. Should have never made you. You were a mistake. I think my shovel's about to fall apart, isn't it? It doesn't look good. It seems pretty worn out. Yeah, it's about to fall apart. Which is weird, because I barely used the damn thing. Okay, well, I really need wood, but I can't get any, can I? Quarter of a day left? Nah. It's gonna be a very, very cold night. I have nothing to burn but this, and I suppose this. And another one of these. Yeah. It's gonna be a cold night. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna end the episode here, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.